August 2nd, the United States Navy destroyer Maddox, on patrol in international waters of the Gulf of Tonkin, begins to track three unknown craft approaching from the northwest. They are identified as North Vietnamese PT boats, armed with torpedoes and 37-millimeter guns. When warnings from the Maddox fail to stop the oncoming PT boats, she opens fire. The attack prompts the United States to strengthen its ready defense capabilities.
Thank you. Got it. Alright.
Yes, bud.
And all units to the left of the Gulf, while you're now.
Take a
wrap out
of here.
Yep.
Well,
thank you.
Alright, that's
Bravo 300 870.
What
is
that? 17.
And we hold on to the Irving 2019. Okay, Iowa number 4337.
Check your front back up.
Fire for effect, go.
Climbing off course, steady on course, 0-2-2, 0-1-0.